Hey, Sashan. I thought I'd make an annoying video where you can't read any of the text because I'm screen capturing my entire LCD. And yeah, you've seen those videos where someone shares their entire screen and the text is very tiny. Anyway, so I got this ship here. This is my background, my desktop, whatever background. I rendered this at 720p. So I thought I would make a render of it at 1440p because this is annoying me looking at this low-res image on a big old screen. So I got the scene here and oh, hitting the wrong button. I'm hitting the wrong button. So in theory, I should be able to make this a bigger screen, right? Let's see. 2560. There we go. And fire away. So I'm guessing the star background will look better. The ship will be more crisp. I was thinking I'd either do it this way or use the Inpixio Photo Maximizer 5, which upscales blurred images and makes them huge and nice and sharp. Okay, so this will look better on my background. If you have a screen as big as mine, and you're watching this video, you can probably read what that says up there in the top left. If you're watching this on your phone, well, I won't say anything else. Oh yeah, the stars look way better. That antenna looks spectacular. My View Infinite keeps crashing though because this is like a 10-year-old program, maybe older. So I don't know how well it works on a video card that came out a year ago. But so far it hasn't crashed. Probably what I'll do is I'll save this and then I'll color correct it so it matches more the original photo that's on my desktop. Because having just a plain old gray discovery, it's sort of boring. It's boring, if you ask me. It needs to have some slight color, some light reflecting off of Jupiter or Saturn. Depending on which lore you're going with. This makes for bad YouTube. Also, I'm testing out my Cam Studio software, which is, I want to say, almost 15 years old. And I'm recording the entire screen at 25 frames per second. As a huge ass AVI file. So we'll see if I can even load this into my Sony Movie Studio. What is it, Vegas Movie Studio? Something like that. Whatever version of Vegas I have. It used to be called what? Sony? Sony Vegas Movie Studio. Platinum Suite. Professional. Limited edition. Something like that. Now it's owned by Magix. Magix just calls it Vegas studio, home studio movie edition, exclusive standard, limited, something. It's just not the pro version. In my world, there's two versions of Vegas. The studio version and the pro version. Well, I got the studio version. I don't have $800 to spend just to do what I'm doing here. Okay, so now I save this. Save. And where should I save it? I guess I'll save it in here. We'll call it Antenna 3, what the heck. What? There's already an Antenna 3. How many antenna? Antenna 1, 2. Oh, I do have a 3. Antenna 4. And then, let's see if I can exit out of here without it crashing. So now, should I colorize it first? Yeah, sure, why not? Let's bring it into... what do I got here? Let's try camera bag. I don't think I've tried camera bag yet. Oh, but before I do that, let me bring up an oldie but a goodie. PaintShop Pro version 6, I think this is. Okay, where is my stuff? Art! I wish there was like a make art button. Then I wouldn't have to go through all this nonsense. It would just be there. Where did I put it? Where did it go? I'm looking for BMP. Where's BMP on here? Antenna 4, where are you? There you are. Okay. So I have to first save it as PNG. Don't ask me why. Oh. You guys in the front row are like, I can't read any of this. Okay. Gotta make it PNG, then I can load it into a camera bag. Okay. Where to now? There we go. Number 4, PNG, there we are. Bump, bada bum. Let's make this bigger because we can. Okay. Quick look. Let's see what we got here. One of my coworkers today was saying, why did you get a new monitor, new video card, when all your artwork is just going to be black and white anyway? She was right, because look at this. Okay, here's some color. Do-do-do-do-do. Maybe she watches my art gallery online and knows what kind of stuff I do. I said to her at lunch break, I said, if it's a space scene, yeah, most of the picture is going to be black. That's just the way it is. That's how I do my space scenes. Man, there's just not much selection here. How did Kubrick do this? Okay. Guys, like, it's either The ship in blackness, or it's not the ship in blackness. No, I'm trying to go for the color that's right there. Oh, here's some. Here's one. Where did I pick? I wasn't even marching. No, that doesn't match. That does not match. Clark. Look at this. Here's Clark. Guess why it's called Clark? But it's spelt wrong, though. It's not. Technically, it's not Clark. Oh, here's Candy. Something's not right. Am I doing the right one? Is it the top one or the bottom one? I can't tell. Are these labels for the top or for the bottom? Okay, there we go. That's the candy shop. Gosh, this picture is so big that the effect it's doing doesn't understand how big this picture really is. Anyway, where was I? I was looking for the right color. Well, here's cinema. Ooh. But it doesn't match. I'll find it. This will all be edited out in post. I like this. Here's nighttime scene. It's already nighttime. Yeah, that's the discovery at night. This is when it's out there near Pluto. That's probably what the sun looks like when it's out there near Pluto. I'm just guessing. Okay, so the name goes under the frame. Okay. Soft glow. What does that mean? Ooh. Well, I didn't find the thing is this is the texture filter from photo editor. Yeah, photo editor comes with InPixio Photo Studio Pro. I probably should have just used that. Let's see, which lens and which camera film would make this look kind of... that looks okay. We'll just do it. I'm saving it. We're using this one. We're doing it. Antenna 4 post. Okay. So here's the original, which is kind of blurred, low res, all that kind of stuff, blah, blah, blah. So I'm going to load up this one. Cross your fingers. Oh, I can already tell it's loaded. Okay, that looks better. That won't irritate me as much. It's more sharp, more detailed. Anyway, I'll let you guys go.